10th chapter, applications of derivatives. This chapter belongs to mathematics 1b, part 27. Last part completed, important theorems, two theorems, Rolle's theorem and Lagrange's mean value theorem. Today class explained exercise 10f, Rolle's theorem and Lagrange's mean value theorem model problems. What is the first problem of in this exercise 10f? Verify Rolle's theorem for the following functions. Here following function is given, f of x is equal to x square minus 1 is given, on the interval is given minus 1 comma 1. Here given that f of x is equal to x square minus 1, this is suppose equation 1. Interval is given, the interval you can write, put the a comma b interval equal to minus 1 comma 1, then a equal to minus 1, b equal to 1. By the Rolle's theorem, you can write statement, first f of x function f of x is continuous. This is continuous on closed interval 1 comma 1. Similarly, second condition, f of x is differentiable on open interval minus 1 comma 1. Here this function f of x is continuous in the closed interval minus 1 comma 1 and differentiable in the closed interval once again minus 1 comma 1 open interval. Third condition one here, f of a value, if f of a equal to f of b, this is possible or not? First of f of a nothing but what you have, a value minus 1, f of minus 1 equal to, what is the value of f of minus 1? In this equation one, you can substitute x value minus 1, minus 1 square minus 1, you can write 1 minus 1, you get 0. This is the value of f of minus 1, this is the value of f of minus 1, this is the value of f of a, completed. Next goes to f of b. F of b equal to f of b value is 1. You can write with equation 1, x value is 1, you can write 1 square minus 1, you get 1 minus 1, you get 0. This f of b value equal to 0. Therefore, if f of a equal to f of b equal to 0, then f dash of c equal to, you can write 0. First you can find the f dash of c equal to 0. In f dash of c equal to 0, first you can find f dash of x. In equation 1, derivative on both sides with respect to x, you get constants d by dx of f of x is equal to d by dx of x square minus 1. After that, f of x derivative is what stands? F dash x derivative, f of x derivative is f dash x. And derivative of x square nothing but 2x minus derivative of 1 nothing but d by dx of 1. Here you can write directly, cannot write derivative of x square minus derivative of 1. Here f dash x is equal to derivative of x square nothing but 2x minus derivative of 1 nothing but 0. You can write f dash x is equal to 2x. Here f dash x equal to 2x, then f dash of c equal to what stands? In this equation, substituted x is equal to c, you get f dash of c is equal to 2c. F dash of c equal to what here? 2c. In this equation, this function total in terms of x, that function you can write in place of x, you get f dash of c. Here 2 implies f dash of c equal to 0, f dash of c is nothing but 2c. 2c equal to 0, then c is equal to 0 by 2, 0 by 2 will be 0, then c is equal to 0, belongs to minus 1 comma 1 or not. Check students, here minus 1 comma 1 interval, c value 0 is there or not there. You can take number 1, minus 1, 1, here 0 is there. This minus 1 comma 1, 0 is possible, then c value is 0, then this function is verified. Rolle's theorem. In this way you can do that. First you can write first condition, second condition, after that you can find f of a value, after that you can find f of b value, after that both are equal or not check, after that both are equal you can derivative f of x, that's why f dash x you get, that f dash x, you can write x value c, you get f dash of c, after that equal to 0, that c value lies between given interval r naught, check, here lies between given interval, then that function is verified, Rolle's theorem. This is a very very important repeated 2 marks in IIT examination, this Rolle's theorem. Today assignment problem or homework problem by using Rolle's theorem, previous problem model. First one is f of x is equal to x square plus 4 in the interval minus 3 comma 3. In these two problems some hint is given, you can use that hint, total problem you can solve. Here f of x is a value is minus 3, b value is 3. Here first two conditions are compulsory, you can write similar. Then f of a, you can find f of a equal to f of minus 3, that equal to minus 3 square value 9 plus 13. Here f of b equal to f of 3, 3 square value 9 plus 4 13. These both are equal, you can derivative f dash x. F dash x equal to 2x plus 4 derivative 0. Then f dash of c equal to 2c. F dash of c equal to 2c, that value is 0. Then 2c equal to 0, c equal to 0, c is equal to 0 lies between minus 3 to 3. Correct answer, students. 0 lies between minus 3 to 3. This theorem is satisfied Rolle's theorem. After that second problem, this is the first problem here, direct shortcut experiment. Second problem, f of x is given, this is a, this is b. F of x equal, you can write x square plus 3x, x into x, x square plus x into 3, 3x e power minus x by 2. Here you can write f of a equal to f of minus 3, that equal, you can write minus 3, minus 3 square value, minus 3 square value, how much? 9. Plus 3 into minus 3, you can write 3 into minus 3, minus 9, e power minus 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2, then cancel 0 into something, 0. Next you can write f of b equal to f of 0, 0, 0 square value 0, plus 3 into 0 value 0, e power minus 0 by 2 value is 1, 0 plus 0, 0 into something also be 0, then f of a value equal to f of b, then you can find the f dash of x. Here f dash is x, you can derivative, this is uv formula. What is that formula? Uv? U into x square plus 3x into e power minus x by 2 derivative, e power minus x by 2 into derivative of minus x by 2 plus e power minus x by 2 into, here derivative of x square plus derivative of 3x. After that you can write x square plus 3x into e power minus x by 2. Here minus x by 2, which one is constant here? X is the variable. Which one is constant? Minus 1 by 2 is the constant. That minus 1 by 2 you get common. Derivative of x is 1. E power minus x by 2. X square derivative of 2x plus 3 common. X derivative is 1. In these two terms, which one is common? E power minus x by 2 is common. Remaining constants. Remaining x square plus 3x by minus 2 plus 2x plus 3 by 1. You have to take LCM. That LCM is what here? E power minus x by 2 is common. LCM is minus 2. You can add x square plus 3x. X square plus 3x minus 2 into 2x minus 4x minus 2 into 3, that is minus 6. You can write e power minus x by 2 into x by minus 2 into, suppose you can say x square plus 3x minus 4x minus x minus 6 by minus 2. This is f dash of x. You can write this is f dash x. You can write f dash of c. F dash of c equal to e power minus c by 2, c square minus c minus 6 by minus 2 equal to 0. F dash of c equal to 0. This value goes to here? 0. This value goes to here? This is also be 0. Next, you can write c square minus c minus 6 equal to 0. This e power minus c value goes to here? 0 plus something? 0. Minus 2 into 0? 0. Then you can write this value. You have to take this is the factors form. 1 into minus 6 minus 6. 2 into minus 3 minus 6. Minus 3 plus 12 minus 1. Here, minus 3 is the one factor. Minus 3 is the one factor, 2 is the second factor, plus 2. In this two term, you can common c, you get c minus c. In this two term, you can common 2, you get c minus c. In these two terms, you can come and C minus B. You can see plus 2 is equal to 0. Then C is equal to 3 or C is equal to minus 2. If C minus C equal to 0, C minus 3 equal to 0, then C equal to 1, 3. C plus 2 equal to 0, then C equal to 1 minus 2. Which C value is satisfied? First we check. Here, minus 3 to 0. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0. In this minus 3 to 0, C equal to 3 is possible. C is equal to 3 is possible. In this interval, not possible. C value equal to 3 is not possible. C is equal to 3. In this function, cannot be satisfied Rolle's theorem. Cannot be verified Rolle's theorem. Suppose C equal to minus 2. C is equal to minus 2 is possible. C is equal to minus 2 is lies between. C is equal to minus 2 is lies between. Minus 3 comma 0. Then C is equal to minus 2 have to take. C is equal to minus 2 have to take. That function is satisfies Rolle's theorem. If you have to take C value is 3, this function cannot be satisfied Rolle's theorem. These two problems, first problem, these three problems, repeated 2 marks problems in IP examination by using Rolle's theorem.